Mickey, we are sitting here because a beautiful thing has happened.
What happened?
They say people in the Netherlands
are greedy bastards.
Yeah, but no, not this man. Not this man.
Oh.
Wim. His name is Wim.
Yeah.
And he sent me an email. He told me, look guys, I just found out about your channel like 2 weeks ago, and I don't know why, but I might have finally found a good purpose for my knife collection. And we are again those greedy bastards who accept a gift like this.
Yeah, of course.
Wow, why are we sitting here, Mickey?
I do not know.
Well, I do know. Because we're gonna tell you something. Something beautiful happened.
Oh! You mean that we're doing a giveaway every month?
Yes, that's right. And this month, Mickey, it is a Bar Gripper Bravo 1.5 CPM 3V thanks to Blade HQ.
Wow!
It is a Falkneven NO5! Oh, that is beautiful!
It is a Nightcore flashlight. You know, a flashlight, you know?
Yeah.
And another flashlight.
Mickey, the small one has 4,000 lumen. That is crazy.
That is crazy.
And we are giving away this knife.
Oh, you mean a Bar Gripper Gunny, CPM 3V.
Wow, that's a... what a giveaway! Wim, his name is Wim.
Yeah.
And he sent me an email. He told me, look guys, I just found out about your channel like 2 weeks ago, and I don't know why, but I might have finally found a good purpose for my knife collection. And he said he was wanting to give away his knife collection to us, which is crazy because he could have gotten money for it. And Wim told me that he learned a lot of bushcraft and outdoor survival skills because of his father, because his father had like first-hand survival experience and stuff like that.
Yeah,
he literally grew up in the jungle. Because of that, Wim fell in love with knives because of his father, and just an amazing story. And then he said he wanted to give us those knives, and I was like, no, we cannot accept, because these knives have like a story to them. These are your knives. Every knife that you have carries like a little story with them. And he had these great times with his father, talking about knives and practicing bushcraft, and then he suddenly just wanted to give it away to us because his reasoning was, if I would sell it, it might come in the hands of people who do wrong with it, or children. And
we have not seen the knives yet. We are gonna look at them for the first time in this video.
On video.
Well, listen, let's start the unboxing.
Okay.
Woo!
I'm expecting like an Essie and a Cold Steel, because I think most people have an SE and a Cold Steel in the collection. Yeah.
I don't know if you need to cut open something.
No, this is already from Knives and Tools, this box. First knives. Address.
Whoa!
And I was right. Look at this. SE4.
Whoa!
This is crazy, because I had an SE4. And I made a video about it. Wasn't that positive? But
it's a very, very weak knife, and this is made to be a survival knife. But don't go yell at me, please. I'm begging you.
Then I sold the SE4, and then I regretted it because, you know, I had no reference. I could not check myself because I sold the knife.
Yeah. And
now we have it again.
You know what? We have always talked bad about SE in the past, but there is no knife company that I have more respect for probably than Essie, because we've talked shit about them.
Yeah.
And they have really come out the bigger man and
literally
and just been kind to us, shown us what kind of a jackasses we are.
Yeah, yeah.
And that is what Essie is to us, just confrontation that, guys, there is different tastes in the knife world, and they are all worth just as much.
And there's another Essie.
Guy, I didn't know that...
Whoa, this is a good sheath. Or a very sturdy sheath.
But he is literally just giving us...
This is already a few hundred dollars. This is already a few hundred dollars. This is crazy.
Okay. Next knife.
It's an Ekka.
Whoa!
This knife, Mickey, I think we have... we almost did a review on this knife for our Knives and Tools back in the days.
Yeah, okay, this is my honest thoughts, yeah? Not to be unkind, but I expected to get like, you know, brandless knives, you know. And I would be very happy with it, because it was like, okay, cool. I want to see what kind of knives he had used and he had.
Yeah.
And the first three knives that we opened are literally just
genuine good brand knives.
Like, what, crazy. You actually gave us quality knives.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Guys, what kind of good people are out there, and what kind of assholes are we?
Yeah.
Wow, this is crazy.
Okay, well.
And Mickey, his knives are genuinely used, and I like that. I mean, there are a lot of people who collect knives and just have them nice and shiny and stacked away. But this guy, he really used his knives. You can see that.
Yeah.
I like that. Another box.
Okay.
Another knife box, I guess. Okay.
Jeez, it is packed with knives again.
Opino?
Great stuff. Opino, what is this, number 8? Yeah, yep. Number 8.
That was my favorite EDC knife for a very long time. Whoa, it is like blackened.
Black? Carbon? Great stuff, great stuff. Okay. I'm seeing a knife without a...
What is it?
This is some kind of a... Is this a Boker Solingen knife?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, this is a Boker from Solingen.
But Martin, this looks like a real...
Classic hunting
classic
folder, yeah?
Old folder that...
This is like the knife that that your grandfather would have. That is
okay.
Awesome.
Now, let's get out another knife without a... Ooh, another Essie.
Well, I didn't know Essie made knives this small.
Oh shit! We have an Essie lover.
Whoa! What?
A Falkneven knife! What?
I don't know.
I don't even know that this existed! I don't even know if this is legal!
No, this is not legal for carry in the Netherlands. But it's illegal to have, I think.
What?
What? What is this? Is this like a throwing knife?
A throwing knife?
Or is this like a dagger with the G1, Mickey? Can we look it up? Falkneven G1? That is crazy!
What? What? Chok, die gast heeft ons Falkneven mes gegeven.
God, maar ik ken dit mes niet.
Ik dacht, I was already thinking that this looks like a Falkneven sheath.
Yeah?
And then I got sidetracked by this knife. Well, I was...
Okay,
guys of Falkneven, you have some explaining to do.
So it looks like...
There used to be a handle on it.
This product is no longer available. Whoa.
Do you know, Martin, what we're gonna do with this knife?
It's a military knife. This is really cool because we don't have knives like this. And now this will be like kind of a collector's piece because this really is like the... Like a dagger that a military guy in a movie would put in his boot.
Yeah.
Whoa, this is very cool.
Whoa, this is so cool. And there's one more knife in here. And this is like...
Oh, it's a Boker, of what is it?
Yeah, Boker with VG10 steel.
What? I didn't even know Boker had a VG10 steel.
What?
This is number 388 out of 600. This is a limited edition knife.
Wow, this is so cool. Martin.
Very cool.
Is there another box?
What is this? It's another Essie. The Essie 6. I don't think we have... Literally, the only Essie that we have is like the Essie 5. He gave us like the 4, the Isula, and now the Essie 6.
Oh my god, so cool. For all the people that might be confused, because we are not big Essie lovers, of course, but...
You can really abuse, and then they will be easy to fix.
Yeah, and they have like this amazing warranty, and what? I just love the reason that I'm enthusiastic about Essie is because I love their mentality.
Yeah, I have spoken a lot to Essie on Instagram.
Yeah.
And these are guys who are generally in the wild, like, weekly.
Yeah.
They are doing tracking.
We wanted
they
to
are
do
doing
a podcast with them, and every time they were like, oh yeah, we have to plan because then we're in the wild again.
Yeah.
So then what we're doing, are you, a goddamn wildebeest?
Yeah, we're doing some, no, we cannot do it at the moment because we're doing some search and rescue.
What is this?
I was right, there's a cold suit. It's a cold suit. What is this? This is like...
Banzai.
Shanky.
This is
literally a...
This is really cool.
This guy is not only giving us knives, this guy is giving us videos.
This guy is... Yeah. This is... I can already see this in the video. put this in your butt, and then... this is something you just want to have, what?
This thing is bloody CPM 3V!
No!
What the fuck? Oh, this thing is CPM 3V!
This knife is getting a video.
There is a video coming up! This thing is CPM 3V! CPM 3V?
That is crazy.
Okay, well,
what the hell? I mean, this guy has literally sent us like €1,000 worth of knives. And I think we're not done yet. This is a steel wheel. This is literally a knife, a very inexpensive knife.
Yeah.
But I have looked at it for a very long time because I thought this might be a very good budget-friendly knife. Because look at the piece of steel that you get. I think this is around 60 to 80 or 60 to 100 euros somewhere. But the handle, the size, this is going to be a video as well. This is the ultimate budget chopper. I don't know.
I don't know what to say, man. I am such a jackass compared to people like this, like Wim, who just give us literally a knife collection. Can you imagine us having these knives in the beginning of our knife adventure?
I would have exploded. I always feel with these kind of gifts that there is no possible way to show enough gratitude. You know, you can tell them by words, but there are no words for deeds like this. This is, I mean, we are already spoiled, yeah? Because we have a knife channel, we get a lot of knives. But a man who gives us a knife collection with this story behind it, his personal collection, he just knew us for like 2 weeks, and that he thinks of doing something like this and actually does it, that is, for me, that is beyond words. That is so heartwarming. That is, I didn't know people were capable of doing stuff like that.
Can we just, okay, listen, because of this channel, I found out that a lot more people than I expected, you know, they really care about knives.
Yeah.
Like people, in every kind of a scene, in the musician scene, in the music scene, in the, yeah, well, obviously in the outdoor scene, but just also, you know, fathers or friends of mine, they suddenly have like this secret knife collection, and everybody has like his own, you know, his great knife that he is like, I've also got a knife. And then suddenly he takes out his special knife.
But I
and
feel
just
like
for this guy to have sent his knife collection is just beyond words, beyond.
And I mean, literally
because of this channel, I have liked people in general, I like them more because I see how warm people are. And I don't care if you're American, I don't care if you're bloody Russian.
Why does a Russian have to be bloody? Why did you say that?
They just are. I'm so kind of overwhelmed by the kindness of people that they do stuff like this, because to be frankly, I'm a jerk off who would never do this.
There's one more, I think. Yeah. What the fuck?
No.
What is this?
Rostfreie Soleil.
What is this?
Mickey, you need kitchen knives, right?
This would chop my goddamn mom in half.
These knives are both used in slaughterhouses, kitchens. But they are also used in the outdoor. So I don't know if this is the variant that you would use in the outdoors, or is this used in the kitchen?
You know, maybe. I always feel like an idiot when we pick out these knives as a knife channel, because everybody's like, guys, that's a Rostfreie Soleil! How can you have a knife channel and have a Rostfreie Soleil and not know it? Guys, just carrying a $600 Rostfreie Soleil without knowing it. What kind of a knife channel is this? Unsubscribe. Hey, listen, ladies and gentlemen, what can we say? If you have a knife collection lying around, send it.
No, but Wim, what can I say? I can say thank you, but that wouldn't be enough. I'm just gonna try and find a knife that I think would be cool to send back. Even if you don't use it, it will be like a knife as like a token.
And listen,
of our gratitude.
You basically gave this channel about 3 new videos, including this one. Man, this is such a cool gesture. I don't know how to thank you enough. I mean, I'm not going to thank you that much. I'm actually going to pay you for it. I mean, I've said it 1,000 times. Thank you very much.
This just had to have its own video because, you know, we haven't had anything like this happen ever. No. And this is just crazy.
Thank you very much for watching.
Yeah, make sure to check out the Patreon.
Thursday, every Thursday, 1 p.m. BDT. Look at our Instagram, because we post more content on there.
As well, we have stories, very here. Funny stories. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, see you later.
Bye.
Bye.